Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're currently just making a load of trankos, and we have more points. We're just going to put them into fortitude. That's all we're doing really at the moment, just getting loads of that. We've got a few more trankos that we'll be able to make, and then I'm thinking of trying to tame a woolly rhino, or I'm thinking of trying to tame a wolf or a saber or something like that. So I think that'd be pretty cool personally, but nah, I don't know, depends which one I come across and which one's the higher level. But I'm kind of thinking at the moment I'm probably going to end up taming the woolly rhino, I meant. And we also have our two, so we're going to go with the one that's got the most melee damage, 280 and 280. This one has a much more health, 1000 to 400, but then 413 to 399. Stamina 1100, 1500, oof. To be honest, I think I'll go with the female, the one I've had the longest. Eh, we don't need 60 minutes of recording time. Maybe I'll go, all follow me. Then all stop. There you go. Okay, let's go and have a look for a rhino or a wolf or a saber. To be honest, my only fear is the wolf. No, not wolf. Is my horse dying to like something stupid? There's an RG there. I've also got bowlers, so I can bowl or something if I need to. I don't know what I want to tame, to be honest. Here, go ahead. Oh, no, okay. Why didn't that? Okay. Oh, go for the woolly rhino. 4,100. It's a male. Level 100. It's not too bad. Hasn't really got the greatest colours. Here's another rhino. Oh, that's a cool looking rhino. It's a male. Level 95. To be honest, I think I might tame this one because it's got such good colours. My only fear is it's gonna do a lot of damage. Move! Oh, I should have probably got to a high place before I started shooting, before I kicked it. Yeah. Good thing is they're a bit slow. I need to try and find high ground. Let's see if I can get up here. I think up here would be a good place to go, to be honest. If I leave my horse there, passive. Where's the rhino? Is that the rhino? Whoa. You right there. I think that's the rhino, but I'm not entirely sure. No, well, it's a mammoth. Where's the rhino? Oh, don't jump off the edge. I could probably do it here, to be honest. Oh, okay. I just kind of hope he's not able to get up here. Please don't kill me. Oh! Okay, good, he's not able to kill me, which is good. I might actually have to go get some more trankos in a bit. What was I name? So, I want to aim for the head. Where's his head? Do they have head shot damage or something? Maybe. I I need to do that one so I can see how much torpor it's got. I'm a long way off. I'll bring you back when we're nearly done. Back in a bit. Okay, so the rhino's currently running. And it's got 500 torpor left. I'm currently just chasing it with the horse. At the moment, I need stamina. Great. As long as it doesn't decide to turn and attack me, I'll be fine. Come on. I'm just happy it's not trying to attack me at this moment. No, it's so weak. Come here. Get back. Look how close he is. He's so almost there. Come on. I need you to get stamina quick. I'll put all four into stamina. Come on, okay. There he is. He's running over there. I see him. Come here. Do down 700, it's going down. One more. No. Come on. You're literally almost mine. Yes, get stuck. Come on. Got him. Oh, why is this guy coming after me? Oh, wait, I don't have anything to feed him. Oh, no. I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna have to give him berries. So I need to go on a hunt for berries then. I currently don't have any berries. Oh my god, imagine if I hit him then. I'd have to redo. Because I want to get that 100% taming effectiveness. I also went back to get some more arrows because I kind of ran out. So I made like 100 arrows. And then I obviously just, because I decided to go on a spree of hunting, killing a few dodos and getting narco berries. So that's what I did. We have 300 mejo berries. This should be enough, I hope. Oh wait, I need to actually get it out of him. Off him. We're just gonna take the... I have 6 narcotics on me because I tried keeping some left. But I kind of used quite a lot of them. Good thing is, his health actually, I think I might save, let him get hungry for a bit, then put all of it on into him, or if you put them in him, on him, whatever. We're just going to pump this up quick. Stamina. And we're going to go to me, because I've obviously got things, and I'm going to do fortitude. There you go. And I'm going to take, oh, this horse is eating, oh my god, he's hungry. Yikes. We're going to take all of the meteor berries and narco berries off him. Here's some more meteor, any more. I'm going to take the narcotics as well. And I'm going to take that so I can put it on. Alright, but I'll bring you guys back when he is almost done. Back in a bit. So, we're literally almost done. Fortunately, I might end up dying pretty quick though. It's the only problem. But we've almost got the woolly rhino. Let's actually type in to see what level I get the saddle. So woolly. Oh, we have to be 53, really. 34, so we're not gonna actually be able to ride it in this video, but as soon as we get enough, I'm thinking of leveling it up pretty quick, or riding it and whatever. Oh wait, that's cool, my stuff. I was wondering how it's really got a level and it had so much stuff on it. risk all my berries on it. But I'm about to die. But for now, I think this might be the end of this video. So I will see you in tomorrow's video. So see ya, bye, and peace out.